I'm Laura from Bijou Standard Poodles. We just started litter coursing this year and thought we'd share what we know, what limited we know, with everyone else out there that's interested in also starting up. When starting up, it's important to get the Standard Poodles engaged, and how we do that is to work with pelts from an animal. This is a rabbit pelt, real rabbit, real pelt, and a horse whip, which we have, and we attach it to the very end, a little bit of a lanyard. And what we do is we just trail it around on the ground and try and get the puppies engaged with a command. I use get it. So we get it, and get the puppies engaged in chasing it. We keep it very short, maybe about 2 minutes. Just to roll it around, let them succeed in catching it, let them walk away with it. And lots of praise, it's a happy, happy time. And we always finish while they're still positive and really gamey for it. I'll show you a little demonstration next on how we get our puppies engaged in chasing the lure and how we end on a positive note. One thing I did learn the hard way is never put your hand on the fur or the lure when the dog is around or looking, because they will get it and they will get your hand. So be very careful. But I'll show you how we start out. Now, if you have a really gamey dog already or poodle already, you can also use a white plastic bag, because when you do the lure coursing, they do have a bag, a pelt in a bag, or however they put the session, but they will have white plastic bags because greyhounds just go crazy over everything moving. So you might want to desensitize with a plastic bag as well. I'm going to start off with the rabbit pelt. And I will.
So we've got our whip set up and we've got our lure on it, and we'll see how engaged we can get this puppy.
Get it! Woo! Good boy! Get it! Yeah! Get it!
Watch your hands when you remove the lure. As you can see, this puppy is really engaged. He really wants the lure. I try not to make too sharp a corner because I don't want him hurting himself. It's just training. I kept it a little tight just to stay on camera. So that's how you train your puppy for lure coursing.